everyone, and welcome back to my channel, The Vintage Vegan here. Do you love pin-up clothing and you just like really don't want to spend a lot of money on it and you want to learn more about it, what brands to pick up at the thrift store and what patterns to look for? If you're interested in all that, then definitely keep on watching. Okay, so I have not dressed pin-up in super long, but I found my whole like pin-up collection and I just wanted to share everything with you and share what I look for at the thrift stores and just like the patterns and stuff that just scream pinup. So here we go. The first dress that I have is just this super cute patterned cherry dress. It's so adorable. I actually got this on Poshmark a really long time ago. And this is definitely a brand to look out for that's inexpensive on its own and as well as at the thrift store. This is Ruby Rocks. Now this is spelled R-U-B-Y and then R-O-X. And this is a size 5, but it fits me like a glove. I'm usually a size 3, so definitely look out for the sizing. Sizing can be different, but I just love this dress. Anything cherry and, you know, red and green definitely screams pinup. So this next dress that I have, I also got off Poshmark. Super adorable. I wear this around the holidays, and I just love this, like, detail up here. It's just so flattering, and it just, you know, it just looks really nice on. This dress is actually from Forever 21, believe it or not. And it looks super pin up and anything red and, you know, just like something tight, but like not short, but like kind of like a midi style dress, like a cling dress. So this next dress that I have, again with the cherries, anything cherry print or just has like a little cherry, this is super adorable. I actually got this at a vintage store. And it's super cute. I love this green plaid print and it ties in the back. This, believe it or not, is a kid's dress and it is vintage. Let me show you the tag. It says Florence Eisman, size 14. And I know it's vintage because it says machine wash cold in this like blue font. And the tag is just very outdated. Just the dress on its own is definitely, you know, you could tell that it's vintage. But yeah, if you are like a very tiny size, definitely check out the kids section at the thrift store or at a consignment shop. You never know what you're going to find. So this next dress, I've actually never worn before, but I definitely want to wear it because it's super cute. It kind of reminds me of like Minnie Mouse. But anything like with polka dots and like, you know, red with polka dots is super retro and it just comes with a belt and it just like completes the look. So cute and definitely pinup style. Red is just such a nice color and it is just so pinup. This is actually a vintage dress and it's handmade. It does not have a tag or anything, but I love this dress so much. I got this at Savers a while back and it just has like these really cute bows in the back. And you could tell that it's vintage just from like the material and it just like has like this feel to it and it just looks very handmade. And just because it's handmade doesn't mean it's ugly, you know. It's just really cute and it has like these little 3 buttons. I just love like the actual, you know, like how the shoulders are like this. It just looks super retro and it's like one of those like long swing dresses that are just super cute. So again with that Ruby Rocks brand, this is Ruby Rocks and this is a size 3. This one fits me so good. This one just has polka dots. I got this at the thrift store and it just screams like pinup style because it has like these anchor plastic little buttons here and it's just so cute, like with the collar. It just looks like one of those like diner dresses, you know. I don't know. This with a pinup hairstyle, heels, and like a pinup or vintage bag would look super cute. So this next dress that I have is actually the brand Joseph Ribkoff. So I got this at Savers a while back, but what screamed pinup to me was like this material in the middle. It's kind of like a ruched material, but the way that it is, like it's like off the shoulder. It is too big for me, but honestly, it's super cute, so I had to get it. But it's just so retro and it's so flattering. Like if it actually fit me, it would be really flattering, but it's just so cute. And like this material just screams pinup to me. I don't know like what kind, it's like a, almost like a, I don't know, like a nylon material. So this next brand is Betty Page and this is a pinup brand. They actually sell vintage inspired like pinup clothes and I just absolutely love this. It's just a red color and it has like bows at the top. Just like the style of the sleeves, like, I mean, not the sleeves, but the style of the top is just super flattering and retro. This again is like too tight for me, but if it actually fit me, it would be super flattering. So this next dress I actually got gifted to me and it is super cute. I think that it's from ModCloth, I'm pretty sure. Or maybe Anthropologie, I'm not sure which one, but the brand is Fervor, and this is the label. But anything with like a print, like this like style dress, it just, you can tell, like a lot of the, you know, ModCloth dresses have like a nice, like cute print, but they also are like, you know, like the retro style dress. So cute, I love this. It just has a bunch of pies all over it. And like this is the back. It's just very flattering and adorable. So next up, I just decided to throw this in here. I know a lot of fashion that I've mentioned, but I just want to share with you this retro inspired bathing suit. It's super cute. I love this. Like I love how the bottom is just super retro and like this color is everything. But what completes it is this little heart button at the top. And like the back, like how it's open like that. I just really think that this would be such a cute bathing suit for a pinup photo shoot. So this next dress that I have is a dress from ModCloth. The brand doesn't actually say ModCloth. They have a bunch of brands within ModCloth, but ModCloth sells a lot of retro and vintage inspired clothing. So this is from the brand Ixia and it says made in USA. I love this. It's so cute. It just has a bunch of like retro cars on it. Anything with like anything retro looking, like mid-century with like starbursts and, you know, just anything that looks like it's from the 50s and like the style of the dress. You can just tell like when you look. I actually found this at Goodwill and I was very surprised to see it there. I just love, it's just like a little cute skater dress and it's just so cute. So this next dress is so cute. The brand is Lindy Bop. This is what it looks like. And this one actually has the tags on it. And I actually found this at Goodwill, brand new with tags. So you never know what you're gonna find. Definitely just have to look. So this is what it is. And it has like some tulle underneath. This is really, really nice. And I love the colors. It's just such a cute dress. And like halter dresses like this are definitely retro. Like if you put your hair up and you put like one of those like headscarves on and do like a little flip with your bangs and just put some heels in a vintage bag, it would be so adorable. So this next item of clothing I actually got from Plato's Closet and it's just this really cute romper. I believe it's a romper, yes. And I just tied the top because it was a little too big. Just a little tip, like you can tie your clothes or you can just like sew it if you want, but I don't really know how to sew too good. So I just picked this up and it's just like a plaid romper and it's very like beachy, summery. I just love this. I usually don't go for the color orange, but this just screamed like a pinup look that I could do. And I could wear like a headscarf, you know, like one like this. And do like a little flip with my bangs, like even, you know, make it more dramatic and flip it up more. Don't like brush it out so much. And then just do like a little updo in the back and it would be super cute, you know, just super quick. And these things are just so inexpensive and adorable. And I got it from a local vintage shop. Just tie it, you wear it like that. You can wear it like around your neck, you know, it just really spices up an outfit. I actually have a blue one but that I'm going to be using for a photo shoot. And I also got these ones at Goodwill. It's just like so cute. You can like literally just like use it as a necktie. You could use it in your hair, like you know how they do like the little handkerchief look, and then you put like the sunglasses on. I look horrible in it, like, you know, like this like whole little look. I don't know, I look crazy. But there's also one that I dropped on the floor. This one, so cute. I actually got this one at Goodwill the same day that I got this one. They always have stuff like this and you can like tie these around your purses and like make little bows. There's so much you can do with these. You could tie it around like your hair, like, and make like a little, you can even use like the other, you know, like scarves, like the fake Louis Vuitton scarves and stuff, but that's not retro, but that's just an idea. I just have so many ideas. But yeah guys, I hope this video has helped you in some way. If it did help you, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Let me know in the comments down below what vintage and retro style brands that you pick up at the thrift store that you look out for as well. Let me know in the comments down below what retro inspired pinup brands that you look out for at the thrift store. Make sure you are subscribed so you don't miss any of my upcoming content. And also don't forget to follow all of my social media. Everything will be linked down below as usual. And I will see you guys in my next lovely video.